4 cm. Now we are given with angle ES 60 degrees. All of you know how to triangle 60 degrees. Okay, so where the first arc you have cut, that is what? That is 60 degrees. So join, extend this. This is 60 degrees. Angle E equal to 60 degrees. We are telling this DE and angle E as 60 degrees. Now what is given? EA is here. So we can draw EA because EA measurement is given as 5 cm. So with your compass measure 5 cm. I am measuring this. This is 5 cm. So with EA center and radius how much? 5 cm. Draw an arc. This is 5 cm. Okay, right again this as A. This is how much? 5 cm. This was 4 cm. Now you are given with angle AES 90 degree. So all of you know how to draw 90 degree angle. So draw 90 degree angle on angle A using compass.
Because in construction, a little single line and measurement means a lot. If little also point